Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make the drone and the floater. First you put the drone, you put it on, you're good and safe. Then you put the zippers in the hole and you shut it really good. First, put it somewhere safe, not too dirty, and perfect. Second, put it somewhere where there's no branch, no animals who float, like drone floater. And that's all. And third, put it somewhere where there's no grass, so the propellers cannot get dirty, could get broken, sink in the water, go lose your propellers, whatever. So now, let's get started and show what we did with the propellers. And let's get started and see how it did not sink. floater. Floats in the water, it's not heavy at all, and safely. No crocodiles. Even though there's a crocodile or an animal under the water, if you put this floater on it and the drone, it will always run away. So don't worry, it will never eat your drone. Oh.